the goal scorer who scored everywhere that he's been. He's an energetic personality, and man, has he made a quick impact in his first five games in the National Hockey League.
John Tavares was sent flying, the puck loose to Nylander, drops it back to Galchenyuk, scored! Aris Galchenyuk!
Faceoff win and a quick dump into Caden Primo, doesn't play cleanly behind the net. Tavares makes a terrific play to keep this puck alive.
John Cousins
pushes it across the hall, and now Hall is ready to pull shield. Plays the head to Matthews. That pass tipped off by Josh Anderson. Even shoots. Campbell makes the stop. He's lost his goal stick. Drops it back. That pass tipped off by Joel Edmondson. In comes Eric Staal. Staal shoots. Campbell kicks that away. He retrieves his goal stick. Frosty goes to Edmondson, who scores last night. That hit the leg of TJ Brody. Now, Morgan Riley's lost his stick. Perry with a shot. Rebound. Perry fires again. Campbell saves. Rebound. Loose in front. Staal battling away for it. The puck still loose. Petrie plays it back, and Edmondson can't reach it. Along with Brendan Gallagher. And a host of others. Jonathan Drouin also on the shelf for Montreal. Wayne Simmonds leaves that behind the goal. Scooped up by Deneau. And a quick shot by Muzzin. Rebound. Score! John Tavares. 2-0 Toronto.
Run here. That's his 18th of the year since April the 4th. 16 games. Tavares has got 8 goals and 11 assists. He's going to out-muscle Ben Chiarot for position on the inside off Caden Primo. A sloppy rebound for Primo as Muzzin shot hits him in the glove. He doesn't catch it.
Tavares second with the Leafs. The 6 power play goals. Matthews leads away with 10. In comes Tavares. Moves in. And now curve with a chip. Hit the goal post. Forced there by Evans, plays it back across to Brody. Lead pass to Spezza. Up ahead for Engvall. In comes Engvall. His shot kicked up by Primo. Rebound! Score! Pierre Engvall puts it by Primo. And it's 3-0 Toronto.
Rare opportunity in the lineup and make something of it. Really nice breakout. Dermott makes a nice play to Sandin. The puck goes up the middle of the ice. One pass later, it's Engvall who's able to shoot it once. A rebound that pops out right back towards Engvall. It's right along the goal line, and he slides it between Caden Primo, his right foot off the pad and into the net.
Fifth of the season, scored by number 47, Pierre
Kerfoot. Moves it ahead. McCann in, shoots, and Primo got a piece of that. That pass deflected by Marner. Plays it back behind the goal to Thornton. At the sign of the goal, here's Matthews, a wraparound try. Primo gets the pad down and hangs on to that. Backhand chip for Matthews, up ahead for Sandin, who jumps in. Sandin drops it back to Thornton. Marner walks right in. Marner in, gets him down, and scores! Mitch Marner, what a move to make it 4-0 Toronto.
Takes the pass and flips it through his legs to Matthews, gets his legs going himself so he can join the rush. Sandin will flip it to Joe Thornton, and then a bit of magic by Mitch Marner. Chiarot's not able to stop the puck before it goes over the goal line. Marner's shot is in the net, and for Marner, it's goal 19 for Joe Thornton.
All up for the KM. Simmonds pokes at it and wins that battle for the puck. Slides it across to Muzzin. In comes Muzzin, a shot at the goalpost. Rebound, Engvall put that wide. Engvall centers it. Simmonds can't reach it.
All Engvall has to do there is take one more step and it won't be a penalty. The legs don't move, the puck's in your end the whole time, and you end up pulling the puck out of your net.
And Kerfoot's got it back. In comes Alex Kerfoot with McKayev and Nathan. A centering pass, and it's chopped wide by McKayev. Loose puck in the slot, picked up by Riley. Feeds it down to McKayev, quick save by Allen, and another a pad stop on McKayev, point blank.
Riley finds McKayev right in the doorstep, and Jake Allen makes one save then.
Up for Nason. Looks ahead for Tavares. Morgan Riley jumping in. Tavares in, shoots, and Allen makes the stop on that and is able to hang on. He moves the back end for them. Sandin. Lead pass to Kerfoot in stride. Kerfoot walks in and shoots. Allen save. Rebound loose at the side of the goal. Kerfoot reaching for it. And Edmondson plays it off the glass and back to center. Nylander walks in. Banks it back around to Marner. Marner for Tavares. John Tavares, a centering pass. Nylander deflected that on goal. It's kicked off by Allen.
For Jake Allen last night, he comes into the game. He made a really nice stop earlier. This one hits the foot of Petrie. Left pad stopped by Allen as he's in position.
Ball to Anderson, a centering pass, broken up by Galchenyuk on the back check. And Dermott's got it back for Toronto. Sandin got spun around, it's picked off by Perry. Corey Perry walks in, feeds it back in, they score! Cole Caulfield, his third NHL goal, and Montreal's on the board, down 4-1.
Terrific play by Perry as Sandin's going to turn this puck over here. That puck has to be off the glass and out. There are times to try and make a play, other times to just chip it out and live for another fight. Here, Caulfield goes to the back door. That's a great feed from Perry. Over Dermott's stick.
Knockdown. Lehkonen long shot off the stick of the Hall. Suzuki a chance. Rebound. Campbell makes the stop on that. Montreal pressing here.
Canadians chase, and they can't catch right now.
And again, Montreal without Phil Deneau, who left this game after the first period. Up by Sandin. Across he goes for Mikheyev. Tatar drops it back. Kakanyemi shoots. That ticks off a stick. Up and out of play.
Where that puck went. I think Kotkaniemi's going to be a really good player. He's done a good job. He's really put his stamp on this team.
Toffoli works it and shoots. Campbell save. Rebound loose in front. Score! Arturi Lehkonen pokes it by Campbell, and now it's a 4-2 game.
Three games in a row until the loss last night in Ottawa. Watch how quickly he delivers this puck. That's out of nothing. We just showed the Kotkaniemi goal, or the Kotkaniemi shot a moment ago. Look at the difference, how this puck explodes off his stick and shot with a purpose over the last 3-4 weeks has been terrific.
Tavares pokes it in for Nylander. In comes William Nylander. Get alone and just enough of that puck caught by Allen to knock it wide. Nylander at the other. It remains a 4-2 game with 7:10 to go. Marner lays that down. Merrill on it. Picked up now by Matthews. Matthews drops it back. Muzzled a hard shot and the glove save made by Allen.
Shot allowed the Canadians to crawl back into this game down just two after being down 4-0. That's way too easy behind the net as Merrill and Romanov get pushed off the puck.
Hold that in, hammered it wide. Muzzin back with it. Lead pass to Marner. Marner lets it back to Matthews. In shoot, scores! Austin Matthews doesn't miss. It's 5-2. 40 goals of the year for Austin Matthews.
Some play by Mitch Marner here as he slithers his way past one defender, leaves it for Matthews, and Matthews goes underneath Jake Allen to pull the air out of this. It's okay, you can be excited. That's 40 goals for Austin Matthews.
In for Sandin. Nylander parked in front. Here's Tavares back across to Marner to the goal mouth. Nylander with a chance, and Allen makes the stop on him.
To Nylander at the net front. He makes a nice strong move here. I like the way Allen follows this puck. He's down low, he covers it.
And they lose Philip Deneau. We'll find out how long. And the Toronto Maple Leafs